Hey, this is Jen again. I just wanted to share with you a little pickup that I did earlier off Houston County Yard Sale on Facebook. It's just a little county yard sale for the area that I'm in. I paid 60 bucks, but once I show you all of what I got, I really think it's a really awesome deal. So I picked up a PS2 today. It works and everything. I have the cords and stuff still attached to the TV because I didn't want to have to unhook all of it. It came with a 8 GB memory card, and two PS2 controllers right here. It's missing the little covers on this one, but I mean, they still work fine. It came with 34 PS2 games and 3 Xbox One games. I'll show you the games that I picked up out of there. Some of them play, but you know, they're sort of scratched up. Not all of them. Some of them actually look like mint condition. But I got Mortal Kombat for the PS2. Need for Speed Pro Street for the PS2. Happy Feet for the PS2. Madden 06 for the PS2. Cold Fear for the PS2. Professional Drag Racing 2005 for the PS2. SmackDown vs. Raw for the PS2. SOCOM US Navy SEALs for the PS2. Evil Dead Regeneration for the PS2. Aggressive Inline for the PS2. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas for the PS2. Street Style for the PS2. Midnight Club 3 Dub Edition for the PS2. Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories for the PS2. Grand Theft Auto 3 for the PS2. Midnight Club 3 Dub Edition Remix for the PS2. Dixmoor Hospital for the Criminally Insane for the PS2. Major League Baseball 2K6 for the PS2. Two of the same game. SOCOM, US Navy SEALs for the PS2. I'll probably trade one of these out with anybody, because apparently I have two. Madden 2002 for the PS2. Midnight Club 2 for the PS2. Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater for the PS2. Jet Li Rise to Honor for the PS2. SmackDown Shut Your Mouth for the PS2. Rebel Raiders Operation Nighthawk for the PS2. Ace Combat 5 The Unsung War for the PS2. Stuntman for the PS2. Ghost Recon 2 for the PS2. Metal Gear Solid 2 for the PS2. Devil May Cry 3. Dante's Awakening Special Edition for the PS2. Devil May Cry 2 for the PS2. Lethal Skies 2 for the PS2. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4 for the PS2. And Sims Bustin' Out for the PS2. So that's 34 PS2 games right there. And here are the Xbox One games that also came with this bundle. Full Spectrum Warrior for the Xbox original, my bad. Was I saying Xbox One? I meant Xbox, the original Xbox. Ninja Gaiden, for original Xbox, and Medal of Honor Frontline for the original Xbox. And anyways, I picked this whole bundle up right here for 60 bucks. I think that was a pretty good deal. Maybe you might not think so. I think so. I think that was a really good deal. 34 PS2 games, 3 original Xbox games, 37 games in all, 2 controllers, a console, 8 GB memory, and the cords that all go to it. I think that's a good pickup. So, anyways, rate, comment, subscribe. I'm always bringing dumpster dive videos and stuff like that. I'm up for trades. May have to trade that SOCOM game out, since apparently I have 2 of them. But anyways, good luck with everyone, and see y'all next time. Bye.